touch your lips, that these lips will be fire, Lord. I touch your lips, that these lips will be the truthful words of your power, God. And I touch your life, that this life will be worthy of revelation. That you will lead by the word, and you will walk by the word. Of this I anoint you in the Father, and in the Son, and in the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Even he does not know
utterances that I got from him was so powerfully and so genuinely. Of this I call Brother Ralph to come forth.
Praise God.
front of you, here and sister here, if anyone have got any objection by which this should not proceed, please voice it.
Here is Brother John.
have got any objection that this day should never be ordained unto his life, please voice it out. Shall we shout amen in agreement?
Amen.
Shall we shout amen in agreement?
Speak only of God and only of His
that divine revelation power will come out of us. That this smile would only speak of good and not of evil. I anoint you to feel the call of God. Of this sign I declare you as a pastor.
Amen.
And some of them are pastors that God has chosen them and designated them.